Psst, disclaimer. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's maple beans. Ah, beans. Yes, it moisturizes my hair now.
Well, good evening, ladies, lasses, and lasses, and welcome to the click. You look dandy finalicious today. And you know what we're going to do today? Today we're going to look into some r/TiHi on this beautiful channel, and I have a new background. I have redecorated my office, so I don't live like a piggy anymore. I'm still a piggy, but I don't live like a piggy, at least in the, you should see the rest of my apartment. Yikes. But you know what they say, fam? You cannot spell insanity without sanity. With that said, do enjoy this cursed mess, and if you do enjoy, crab the channel. If you do not enjoy your stay, subscribe still so it helps me enjoy my stay. That is a horrible sales pitch. Enjoy. So I found these in my friend's freezer while having a sleepover and became extremely scared. When I went to confront her about it, she looked me dead in the eye and whispered,
ice, baby.
I think she might be baby crazy in the sense that, you know, the babies are the victim in this. You know how you store food in the freezer so it doesn't get old? You can do the same with humans! Do you regret coming here? I do, but this is part of the charm, right? It gives the contrast that the rest of the life looks good.
Mom, Dad, I want to be a pirate.
Yar, we're so glad you have chosen this all on your own.
He didn't see that coming, and he won't be seeing much else because he doesn't have an eyeball. Nature in a nutshell.
Oh no, Dad! Wolves! What are we gonna do?
Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to run 40 miles per hour in that direction and have many more children. Nature is beautiful sometimes. Not in this case, but sometimes it's very beautiful. Just look at us.
Angie
added L'Idiot to the group. L'Idiot. The Easter Bunny is Jesus' persona.
Angie
removed L'Idiot from the group. Isn't this his Discord in a nutshell? Don't you want to go to Discord and have some intellectual discourse? Well, you can check out my Discord, which is very intellectual. Link down below.
Boo!
Jesus Christ! Oh, yeah! You should be happy. Now, when he's dead and also a ghost, you will have some company.
Woo!
Well, you really sent Pac-Man packing.
Recipe said 2 eggs, but that didn't seem enough to cover...
Why am I doing this with my hand every time I do this? Anyway, check this out.
Recipe said 2 eggs, but that didn't seem like enough to cover the whole cake, so I improvised.
Oh my god, why is that so... what the hell?
The poop in my butt when I put my key in the front door. Oh, hello. Want to hold out?
Yeah, don't do it in front of the neighbors. That's going to be a weird discussion.
Resting on a bus. Expectation.
Ah.
Reality.
Jeez, it's just a loaf of milk.
Okay, I'm done. I'm never eating cheese again. Throwing out all cheese. It's too cheesy for my taste anyway.
Cheese.
Oh, by the way, fam, do you want me to show you something? No, that's okay. I'll do it anyway. Do you know what just came in the mail that I've been super excited about? Look at this. Oh my god, it looks just like me. See, it's like matching with like a tie. Look, see? You can... And you can get this little baby on the 2nd of April is when the campaign started. Super cute, super fluffy, it has super nice materials. The tie is standalone, of course it is. Like, what tie would be printed on the shirt? That would be weird. and it even has a mustache, it's super cuddly, has a little tail. This is amazing. And you're gonna be able to pre-order your own on the 2nd of April. And I am so... looking forward to seeing all the pictures of these babies on Twitter and stuff. It was awesome last time, and I am really psyched for it. So if you want to keep an eye out, there's a link in the comments, and I will make a lot of noise when the time approaches. Thank you. Your handwriting is just your hand's accent. That makes sense. My accent is pretty incoherable. Incohesive. What?
All right, ladies, who's ready to cut the reveal cake? Birthdays are just a conspiracy invented by bakeries to sell more cakes.
Your head's gonna have to catch up with your body eventually.
Try me.
Don't get ahead of yourself. It's because they're keeping the head behind them. Wow, I'm really on top today. You can put your hands down. There are not gonna be any applause this video.
I need to fart.
Da, fresh air, oxygen. What if we all just farted oxygen? Life would be a mixed bag for sure. A very mixed bag.
I'll bring you, Charlie. You will?
Charlie, oh my god, what? What does this have to do with Charlie? Is this the chocolate factory thing? What do you-
What have you done? Oh, God. Oh, no, I'm not saying.
Function of X. Function of X inversed. Yes, indeed. Don't you just want to get gooey in your hands while clobbering down that sharp, sharp, weird lump? The thing I don't understand here, please help me figure this out. The top of this ice cream, is it only a thin layer? Or is it like a thick cookie all the way through? Great, that's two nights of sleep gone thinking about this.
SpongeBob.
Pabob. Squidwob. Squidtrick. Paldibob. Oh.
They show this to children. No wonder our generation is so messed up.
Oh, honey, look at those poor orphans. Huh. We'll take the rat.
What? Combine 2007 taco pancakes rar speak with 2016 small bean pupper talk speak to achieve true nirvana.
Hello, sweet small bean puppy. Rar XD. Oh, no, I scared. I'm very sorry.
My heart just stopped, and when it started again, I cursed directly at God for allowing me to survive this. Why are we here? Just to suffer.
Think of it this way, fam. If we make it through this video, tomorrow is gonna look much brighter. Yes, indeed. Even brighter and paler than my face.
I have been told he has my eyes and his father's hands.
Can you imagine that baby basically walking on those hands like they were oversized feet? And then it's just holding up its real feet in the air like little nuggies? It's this weird mix of cute and, oh my God, what is that? Please save me, God.
I am horny. I get it. Maybe you didn't hear me.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Woo. Root beer flavored vape juice flavored root beer. Wait, what? Root beer flavored vape juice flavored root beer. Wait, so it's root beer flavored as vape juice that's flavored by root beer. Isn't that just root beer flavored like root beer? What's the actual flavor of the... This is just an infinity circle.
Oh, look, it's human. Oh, let's make a flesh man. Oh, look, it's fleshing outside. Oh, so beautiful. Christmas. It's a miracle.
Well, you know what they say? The theme of Christmas typically white and red because, like, Santa and snow, or in this case, like snow and blood, but, you know, it's all in the Christmas spirit.
Did you know the human brain is the most powerful computer in the world?
Oh, really? God, Jerry, you're lagging again.
I'm sorry for that.
Ah, BFF goals. That's a big brain gamer moment.
Absent father, absent father.
Wait, oh, father not included. This is like the best... really dank meme merch you can possibly make. You don't even need to produce a toy. Whoever made this is a genius.
The other passengers on the bus stare at me. I think they can hear the vibrator in my bum. Those are my emotional support piece, I insist. This reassures no one.
Oh, I can relate, I mean... Yeah, lighting... Oh no, it's not a fire, it's a huge... What would that even be? Fleshy, I'm gonna call it fleshy.
Oh no, it's a flesh, it's burning. This is the scariest moment of my life.
So the eternal hellfire in a universe where fire is alive and humans are fire, would that be the internal humid? What?
Humane?
My nephew's face on pillows for a Mother's Day gift was a great idea. In theory. Huh. Well, you know what they say, in the amazingly intelligent words of Einstein, in theory and practice are the same, but in practice, they're not. In this case, very much so. Don't do this at home, kids, it will traumatize your parents. Unless that's what you're going for, of course. Then best of luck.
It's-a me!
Why do you always say, it's-a me?
Because I'm a one of many, a single Mario in an endless Mario ocean.
That is incredibly disturbing. I didn't think I would get to see Mario's little baby butt today, but here we are. Amazing.
Why don't they make chew toys for adult humans?
I used to chew on my ex forearm. He had an injury and had sustained nerve damage, so he couldn't feel it. It was the best stress relief ever. One of the few things his worthless ass was good for.
When the only quality of your husband is how good they are to chew on, I think your relationship has reached a dangerously weird territory.
This ride only stops in an emergency. Crying is not an emergency.
Is that a bitch? Ah, please! Oh my God!
Just not an emergency.
Me. Pounds 10 glasses of water before bed. My mouth in the morning. Oh, that's generous. I don't get how my body does this. Sometimes when I go to bed, I drink like so many glasses of water. I get up and have to drink two more glasses of water. And I've never gone to the bathroom. Body, where do you put all the water? Probably in the mustache. Probably keeping the gloriousness moisturized, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean? It's literally just moisturization for hair. That's literally the entire meaning. Why did I say you know what I mean? It's literally what I said. It's not even an innuendo. Click, you suck. Thank you. Click, do you want me to demonstrate?
Stop this! We're recording a video!
Oh, they can Okay, no, I'm not doing this. I'm not today! Oh, are you sure about... Not really.
Good night, pumpkin. Sleep tight.
But Dad, there's a monster in my closet.
I promise you, there are no monsters here.
Dad, there is someone in my bed.
Shh! Ah! Then it turns out they're just twins. He just forgot he had another child. Very anticlimactic. Kim Kardashian has the body shape of a Mewtwo.
This is one of those things like
when they replace the mannequins in the store, so the toy store gets like the regular mannequin and the fashion store gets a big Mewtwo plastic figurine. It's like the hashtag,
another impossible standards for women to reach. Ah!
The sneeze.
Why didn't you say bless me, Brian?
Uh-huh.
You're supposed to say bless you after every sneeze. This is all your fault!
Oh, I'll see you down there. Heck yeah, that is beautiful. When you sew not in class for 2 seconds. 2 plus 2 is 4. Makes sense. Ah, oh, it's still raining us. Oh my god!
So now when you have a little rat, you just put Taser and you have a Pikachu. You have a little turtle, you just put a little spew spew squirt squirt. You have a little lizard, you just do a little flame.
I get the feeling that Charmander and the Pikachu pack a bit more of a punch than the Squirtle. To be honest, if someone just tied a water gun like that, it wouldn't really be as dangerous as randomly running around with a taser. Imagine us releasing that in the subway. Huh, what's going on here?
Brain is anxious, sent you to us for modification.
For what?
Modification. Modification.
Brain, stop. You're not helping yourself, you're damaging your own flesh vehicle. This looks like a dope concert until you realize it's a cotton harvester. Well, you know, quarantine has been rough, we all miss concerts, this is the best we're gonna get.
Squat up for the group poop, yeah!
I had this thing, like, on the countryside at one point, where we had these dry toilets, we didn't have any running water, and you have two different hatches, and you switch between them every single day, so, like, the excrements have a chance to, you know, sink and get processed by nature. But one time I went with a friend, and we did the bro poop. It was really difficult because we were laughing so hard, so it took us like a solid 20 minutes to do this bro poop, but it was worth it. Memories for life. If you haven't done a bro poop, I don't know what you're doing with your life. I'm sorry.
The clouds are coming. Oh, they're getting picked up. Oh, I'm so sad I'm left behind.
Worry not, fragile one. All gifts are accepted by Arakto.
Everyone gets wholesome sacrifice. You don't want to burn. Everyone can burn in a volcano.
My god. A dog and puppy. A birth. 8 weeks. Present. 20 weeks. Oh, it's a good fluffer. Projected growth based on trend. Oh, makes sense. Yes, indeed. Who would not want a dog like that? Yes.
Yay!
At the end of Despicable Me 2010, Vector starts dancing to music that we can't hear. This was the animator's way of depicting the symptoms of hypoxia after the studio decided that animating Vector freaking dying from suffocation was too dark for a children's movie.
What?! That's so bad!
MIT scientists created a psychopath AI by feeding it violent content from Reddit.
Hey, quick question, what the frick? That is the face of a god killing machine.
Rar, I am a tiger.
Rar, I am also a tiger. Do you like what you see, boy? I'm very fluffy. Would you like to pull your hand through my very nice fur?
Straightens tie, removes sweat drop. Maybe. It's a creeper. That also has big realistic feet. This creeper can climb walls, probably. I don't know. Can you climb walls with your feet if you try hard enough? Ooh, it can be like a monkey creeper. You know, they can grip things with their toes? Ooh, how horrifying.
What a rotten day. No one remembered it was my birthday. But you didn't forget my birthday, did you, Mr. Saki?
Of course I didn't, pal.
You liar! Just for that, I'm nodding in you.
Well, at least your friends get to see you for who you are. No secrets here. Yes, kidding. Friends are overrated. Anyway, you did the right choice to
sock it to them.
Oh, that situation really sucks. Well, they are really in for a surprise party. I am so sorry. No, I'm really not. I'm just saying I'm sorry because I'm polite. I otherwise I wouldn't keep doing this. Am I a coworker eating his steak like a Hot Pocket? I mean, that's kind of a mood though. When it's the only leftover, you've finished everything else for the meal. He's like, I'm just gonna wrap this thing in plastic and eat it like a Hot Pocket. Yummalicious.
Lala in the traffic. Hello there.
When someone rams into the back of your car and it's like, I don't have ice in my neck. In this case, you actually, hopefully do, and the mouth looks holy. Tony can be spelled as Putrunel. I freaking hate the English language. It does allow you to be creative, though. That's worth something, right?
Yay! Woohoo! Oh, God! Yay! Again!
Oh, my God, that ride was really
The trees cut down to make Jenga blocks are repeatedly forced to relive their own death.
Yay!
I am so sorry!
Please, you don't have to do this! No, no, no!
The dark side of the Pokemon universe that we don't see. A magician asks you to pick a card. Any card, in fact. You do. They ask you to put the card back in the pack. Anywhere in the pack, in fact. You do. They walk away. 10 years later, your wife gives birth to 6 clubs. Is this your car? The midwife asks in a familiar voice. What the frick?
My!
Kick me. Eat me. Modern problems require modern solutions. Oh, my phone is low battery.
Pikachu, go!
Or I just gonna... Ah, there we go. Infinite power. That's the reason why I became a Pokemon trainer. You can just have a water Pokemon refill your drinks. You can have a fire Pokemon light your fire at cold, rainy nights. You can have an electric Pokemon to recharge your home appliances.
Why don't girls like me?
Hey, Dylan. It's me. Girls. All girls. Only you understand that all women share a unified consciousness. Dylan, be one with me, Dylan. Link your mind to the
r/ not how girls work. Or is it? No, I'm just kidding. Of course it isn't. Girls aren't real. Running late. Oh no, I am late. Shite, I am late.
Ooh, the Roma. My teeth. Ah!
That's really something to sink your teeth into. The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Oh, he's a big, chunky, thick boy.
You know when the bells are ringing? Clong, clong. That's not actually bells. It's the clap of his cheeks alerting the entire town.
Hey, girl, you want the D?
Oh, yeah, baby, give me the D.
Ooh, ah!
And then you're blind because you stare directly into the sun. Hashtag couple goals.
Yar, there's just a piece of old paper in here. The treasure was inside you the whole time. French... Yay, money!
The most fascinating thing is, like, what are the chances of that? That someone left a note just wanting to promote friendship?
Focus on me, camera!
Or maybe the fan art in the background is actually so... I mean, it is ridiculously good. It wouldn't surprise me if the camera autofocuses on a face in the fan art instead. You people are way too talented. Stop it, you're messing up my camera focus!
The foot flavored snacks. One wart in every box.
This is that kind of product where they should pay you to buy it.
The roof of my mouth after shoving another salt and vinegar chip in it. Dude, are you vaccinated? Yeah, man, you. I'm totally vaccinated. Whoa, it's nice to be around people again. Yeah, way nice.
Things were better in quarantine. God, people suck. I mean, this can be so nice to lick my friends again. What? Let me ruin this screenshot for you. See the two faces? That is evolution. It's called having a backup head. So if you get, like, chopped, you still have a second backup face.
Revengers, endless tussle.
What? Is that Infinity War? The Incredible Fella. Woo! That is the most off-brand thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Psst, come outside.
No.
I'll give you vitamin D. And serotonin.
Okay, fine.
Enjoy skin cancer, bitch! You fricker! Ugh.
When I was 5, the chef at Benihana? I don't know what that is. At Benihana, I kept tossing shrimp in my mouth and I threw up on the table and it cooked my throw up.
Vamelet.
Dogs would like that.
And now I will read your mind. God, all I hear is screaming. Does it ever stop?
No. If you want to survive your trip to Australia, remember, don't let the koalas seduce you. They're infested with chlamydia.
Hmm. You know you want it.
What? No!
What if instead of drops, rain fell all at once? Like a 2-inch thick sheet of water just goes and then it's sunny again. Fun fact, this is what would happen if there was no air resistance, and it would actually come down so fast that it would kill us. Imagine that every time it rains, life on Earth just resets. Just like, ah, we had a lovely 2 days of evolution. Whoop!
Hey, geez, what if we combine forces? Sounds great, Burger. Yeah!
Oh, Jesus, no, it didn't run! Oh, God! Oh.
When you ask for a cheeseburger and you get whatever this is.
Cat with human ears. For every human girl with cat ears you draw, another one of me exists. Think about the consequences of your action next time.
Maybe this is actually what I want, though. Have you thought about that? Maybe I'm just drawing the cat girls as a distraction. This is actually what I'm looking for. Did I just say that I draw cat? Oops.
Writing your wish list?
Yeah. Dear Satan, I wish for 1, chaos, 2, despair.
Ha! Huh, you spelled Santa wrong.
Right. This is just cats, in a nutshell. You ever wanna eat stuff with cutlery? There you go. You can now toughen up your hands like a real alpha male today. Stop right there, Bandicoot! How is it possible for you to wear that mask without any kind of strap? it's a little bit on the nose. If you... The quokka is the happiest animal on the planet. Fun fact, when a mother quokka is threatened by a predator, she will take her baby out of a pouch, throw it at the predator, and run away. While the predator is eating the sacrificed baby, the mother will flee to safety. Family goals. It's like that old advertisement. I think it's an advertisement of Nike or something, when it's like two guys walking on the savannah, and the lion comes along, and one guy starts leaning down and just putting on shoes. It's like, whoa, what? You can't outrun a lion? Like, no, fam, I just need to outrun you. That's the vibe I'm getting from this.
Well, that's the end of the video. Oh no, I was having fun.
Well, that didn't sound genuine at all. It was genuine. Well, that is Lawson's Lawson. I hope you enjoyed this video and enjoy the new background. You all look, smell bad, but finalicious today. And if you enjoyed that, you check out this one. And I will see you in the next video. Take care.